Well, Merritt Health Central CEO David Henry is leaving the South Jackson Hospital for their Madison location. Barry Moss, the Vice President of Operations for Merritt Health, has been appointed as the interim director. This is just one of the hospital's recent changes, including a major cut in staff and also operating hours.